home, a local mother goes to court accused of giving her children drugs.
Andrew Setters joining us live outside the Helena County Courthouse with the very latest on this case. Andrew, good morning to you.
Good morning, Todd. Good morning, Lisa. Today, this Madisonville mom will be here at the Hamilton County Courthouse, and she could change her plea on the charges in this case. She's facing some serious charges for allegedly giving her young children pot. Valerie Cecil is due in court this morning. She's not only charged with corrupting her kids with drugs, but she's also charged with child endangering. Cecil was arrested back in October and taken to court for the first time. Prosecutors have said that she blew pot smoke into the faces of her one-year-old child, her four-year-old, and her seven-year-old as well. There are also accusations she allowed the four-year-old to puff on a joint. Beyond being illegal, prosecutors say it's dangerous. They say the kids actually were taken to the hospital. Cecil is not being held behind bars while she waits for her case to go forward, but she's also not allowed to be around her kids either. She was ordered to stay away from the children, and they're actually in the care of relatives. Live from the Hamilton County Courthouse, Andrew Setters, News 5. Thanks.